They throw it in to Douglas. Douglas trapped along the sideline, has the ball stripped away. Charisma Penn with the steal. Outlets to Amber Moore. And Moore brings it into the front court. Amber, one-on-one, pulls up with a jumper from the elbow, knocks it down. And Roser dribbles out top, tried to go underneath to Diamant, ball stolen away by Godbold. The Illini have it. Godbold rushes it up, bounce pass underneath, and laying it up and in is Alexis Smith. Back to Moore, foul line extended left. Long jumper for three is Trey Mendes. Alexis Smith throws in to Godbold. Adrian Godbold, foul line extended right, drives to the lane, under the basket, kicks it to Taylor, or Charisma Penn. KP with a jumper. And it, Amber Moore between the circles, passing to Smith. Now Godbold, foul line jumper is up and off the glass and good. The bank is open on Sunday. Now Smith, Alexis Smith bounces to the corner for Crawford. Crawford in the paint, up with a shot, won't go. Got her own rebound, back up with it, and she scores. Crawford, pull-up jumper, good. She hit it from out on left wing, Ivory Crawford. And the rebound, Crawford of Illinois. Crawford end-to-end on the dribble, shot up, good. As she drove hard and banked it home, Ivory Crawford. Knocked away, gets the ball back. Outside to Moore. Crawford in the corner for three. Trey Mendes! A one-point lead with 14 minutes and 20 seconds left to play. Top of the key, Smith. Bounce inside, Charisma Penn. Spin move under the basket, reverse. Bucket is up and in. Back to Godbold from the wing. Jumper is up and good for three. Trey Mendes, Adrian Godbold. Cats back on top, 38-37, 11:15 to play. Underneath, Godbold to the hole. Up strong, gets the bucket. Three, the Illini lead it. Godbold in the lane. Pull up, jumper is good. Adrian Godbold just looks so smooth. Throw in under the basket, Charisma Penn spinning, banking one off the glass and scoring, Charisma Penn.